emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable systems shall transmit this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted regular programming at the request of to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air to provide news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is KTLA. We will continue to serve the area. If you are not in this local area, you should now tune to stations providing news and information for your local area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the area. Do not use the telephone.